Hey guys, welcome back. Thank you for viewing once again. Today I'll be doing a tire rotation on my Elantra with the new tires that I installed 10,000 kilometers ago, and they are the Michelin Climate 2s. As you can see, a phenomenal tire. So with these tires, they're directional, meaning we have to rotate them on the one side from back to the front and the front to the back. We can't cross diagonal like we can the regular ones. So if your tires are directional, meaning it only rotates one way, you have to do it this way. So let's get started.
Well guys, that's how you do a directional tire rotation. Thanks for viewing, and we'll see you on the next one.